Time for another youth video report, so
by now in New York City, there's snow on the ground, and out in California, the sunshine's falling down, and maybe down in Memphis.
Hey guys, Merry Christmas. I hope that everybody has just a wonderful Christmas. This year's been so crazy with so many challenges, and I just hope that this year that we really stop and we just enjoy our families and just celebrate Christmas and have a wonderful time. I do want to read a little bit more about the Christmas story today from Luke chapter 2, starting with verse 15, and it says that, "So it was when the angels had gone away from them into heaven that the shepherds said to one another, 'Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us.' And they came in with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. Now when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told to them concerning this child. And all those who heard it marveled at those things which were told to them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things, pondered them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen as it was told them." You know, we're on this side of the cross, as we like to say. And so we know this story. We've heard this story. But I just got to ask, how excited do we still get about it? You know, and when we tell the Christmas story, how excited are we when we tell? I hope that when you, this year, Christmas, when we talk about what it really means, especially when we're talking to children, I know I will, to our children last night, you know, before they went to bed, I read them the Christmas story and just really had a time with them to explain and talk about how wonderful Christmas is and can't wait for gifts and those kinds of things and Christmas dinner. But the most important thing was the Christ child and Jesus, you know, Emmanuel, God with us, coming to this earth to be our Savior. And because of him, we have a chance to have eternal life. Guys, this is going to be a little short, but I hope that you have a great Christmas. I hope that this next year will be the best year ever. And the reason that it will be the best year ever is because all of us will become closer to God, will love God more this year than we ever have. We'll love our neighbor more this next year than we ever have. We won't have any videos until after the first of the year, so this is the last one of 2020. Guys, again, Merry Christmas. Have a Happy New Year. We'll talk to you in 2021. God bless you.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight.